My new partner here insisted on coming to poker night, and I couldn't think of any believable reasons why he shouldn't.
Mind if I enter your little game? I brought $100,000 in non-sequential unmarked bills.
It's a $5 buy-in.
Welp, I am gonna grab a brewski and, a seltzer for him.
Shaken, not stirred.
You want me to shake the seltzer?
I drink everything shaken! Now, let's play. All right, I'm all in.
Dude! Oh,
what the fuck?
We said $5, man.
I call.
Interesting. Unlike everyone else here, you have no tells. And in my line of work, those tend to be the people with the most to hide. Tell me where Reagan's killer is. What do you know?